What is up, everybody? RazuliPlays here, bringing you guys some more Fire Emblem Fates Online Wi-Fi Battles using viewer-suggested teams. In this series, I go through 5 different Wi-Fi battles using 5 different teams suggested by you guys. So if you have your own team suggestion you'd like to see possibly featured in a future episode of this series, make sure to go ahead and look in the video description. You'll find out exactly how to leave a suggestion. Anyways, the first team is consisting of a team that I've actually been requested to do quite often, and it's about time that I actually did it, because the way it works is I do the suggestions in the order that they were received, so this one just so happened to come up. So my team is consisting of Midori, Elise, Jake, I appreciate that, Jacob, Ryoma, and Karagi. And if you notice the theme with the weapons, it's that it's all a joke weapon team, like haha, you're so funny. But I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna show you, because each description of the weapon is actually quite funny. And the reason I'm not showing you yet is because I'm waiting for my opponent to finish his turn or her turn. Does it really matter? I don't really think so. But, you know, I'm gonna let her do her thing, right? It's looking like a pretty reasonable combo. You got Effie and Camila. Imagine that threesome, though. But anyways, so if you look, Midori has the quill pen, and it's not actually mightier than the sword. Then you've got Stale Bread, which restores 20% of the wielder's maximum HP after combat, which is really good because I have a Miracle Vantage set. I mean, I'm still going to try to win, obviously, but then we've got Elise, which was actually requested, which Elise, but there we go. Then we've got Paper, which supposedly beats Rock, but not much else, which is like a reference to Rock, Paper, Scissors. Then we've got Ember, which should arguably be on Flora, but a cantrip learned by beginning mages. Then we've got Jacob, who has a frying pan, which is heavy and hard to wield, which sounds like something else, but I'm not gonna tell you what that is. But cast iron, so you don't really need to clean it. Then you've got a carpet steamer, not great in a fight, but very festive. Then I said carpet steamer, didn't I? Carp steamer, my bad. Then we got Ryoma with the umbrella, which is not the worst thing in the world because it's actually 1-2 range. Then we've got the bottle, best suited for thirsty warriors. What are you looking at me for? Then we've got Parasol, which is essentially like the umbrella, except it is a katana rather than a sword. Then we've got the Daikon Radish, not the best weapon, but delicious when pickled. You know, depends on your taste. Then we've got Karagi with the Bamboo Yumi, perhaps the final project in a bow making class. Then we've got the Rubber Bow, someone's idea of a battlefield prank. It's just a prank, bro. And then, this video might just go sexual. I might accidentally get a blowjob or, you know, end up in a neighborhood where I get beat up by a bunch of people. Nature's finest blacksmithing on display with the bamboo pole. And then we've got the broom. We're fitting to sweep the competition. Ha, I'm so funny. Don't think of it as a broom. It is a spear with 1,000 tiny points. You see, let's be a little more optimistic. And then my opponent has a bunch of stolen units. So you've got Mitsuma. Well, technically it's not really stolen. Is that not... okay, yeah, technically they don't have to be stolen, maybe they dragged them over from another file. Nitel's Kana, freaking Selkie as a Swordmaster, Camila, and then we've got Effie. His power level, their power level, whatever, was actually higher than mine. Which, I mean, are there really any surprises there? Now, I tried to make it more, you know, general wise when it came to the characters, because there are, I believe I got each and every single joke weapon in the game on this team. Maybe I should have saved this video for like April Fools. I don't know what I said earlier, but April Fools, maybe I should have saved it for that. But hey, you know what, the suggestion came up, it was requested a lot. Elise got that paper. Are we going to a strip club soon or what? I never actually, well, I never actually been to a strip club before. I really haven't. I'm of age to actually, I think it's like 19 is the age, and I am 19. I turned 19 in July 2016. So technically, if I really wanted to go, then I could. But that means I'm gonna have to grab that scroll off of Elise. I like how he's playing defensive, or they are playing defensive, when I have a freaking joke weapon team. I'm about to slide in though, to be honest. I might have to give some Midori bait. Now the best part about the Stale Bread is it's actually going to work really well with Miracle Vantage, because I restore 20%. So if I proc the Miracle, right, and then I have the Stale Bread equipped, then it's going to be kind of funny because, well, I'm going to restore some health. And then we're going to go ahead and actually use the Rainbow Tonic on Ryoma, and then go ahead and back up Midori by standing right behind her, and then we're gonna go ahead and toss Karagi in there. Is he my win condition? I mean, it's Midori or Ryoma is my win condition, because when you actually take it in, the Umbrella and Parasol aren't actually the worst weapons in the world. That's probably my hope for actually winning this battle, because it's reliable 1 to 2 range, right? And it's, well, you know, it could have been worse, because if you look at the bottle, it only has 1 crit. If you look at the Umbrella, it has 11. Granted, the hit isn't as good, but I mean, who cares? Okay, come on. Show me what you got. Show me what you got, Mitama. Why does she look like on the bottom screen in her little portrait? Looks like she's holding like an iPhone. Like somebody just sent her a naughty image. That's why the stars in her eyes. I mean, of course, if I were the one who sent her a naughty image, then there would be stars in her eyes, but I don't participate in those activities. Or so I claim. No, but seriously though. Seriously. Yeah, I like how you Nori entrusted with yourself. Is that even like allowed? I feel like there should be like a law against that. I mean, it's not really gonna help you though. Wait, why is your Norian trust builds are retarded? First of all, never pair up with the Gale Force, so that defeats the purpose. Hey, you do your thing though. No hate. You have aptitude. Why do I feel like I can still win this match? Of course I can't. Well, I could because I have like certain blow, but I'm Quixotic, so I'll blow this dodge build away. And you don't have Tone Breaker or Axe Breaker, but Jacob has that frying pan and the Carp Streamer. Did I say Steamer? I feel like I said Steamer. Well, who cares? Carp Streamer. Please tell me why you're playing defensively. Oh, you're trying to hit me with the Hexing Rod. But if you do that, then my Midori is going to be able to reach. Or maybe you're going from a further distance, but... Oh. Okay. I'm going to give you Midori bait. I'm actually trying to. I mean, the bread's kind of stale, but I mean, I'd still eat it. Okay, I'm going to go really from like right here. And then everybody else could just be in the surrounding area. So... I'm just really hoping for Midori to proc the miracle. And then we should be good. I'm leaving Elise back there because she has a warp. And then I'm gonna slide in with like the paper and do my thing. I gave her a Tome Fair just because she's not gonna crit, right? So I couldn't do Death Blow. Alright, here it comes. Alright, I could dodge one too if I really wanted to. There we go. Now I have the Steel Bread. And I can eat. Let me eat a little bit. I have Camila and Effie on my side. Oh? Alright, I mean, even with a thick horse, I have a lot of bait at the moment. Let's see what I can do here. Steel Bread's actually not looking too bad. I'm just scared of the Dual Guard. If I get Aether. Or if she gets Aether. Who the hell? No, but if you got an Aether... Come on. Oh. Oh. You know what I realized? That I was gonna get hit back. Okay. No, it's just fine because, like, this is like a real challenge. This is a real challenge. Okay. Let's go with, like, the bamboo. No, but you're gonna kill me. What the frig? You have your dual guard up, right? And you have point blank, too. You don't have point blank, so I'm gonna... let's get this 2% crit. Can we actually? I guess Mitama's like one of the easiest people to kill at the moment. Well, it's kind of funny when he says that though, because he has the frying pan, so you may or may not actually be getting served right now. Why is my umbrella looking so juicy right now? Alright, come on, Ryoma. Okay, but now we could Gale Force, true or false, 22 damage, but what if, This doesn't apply to Bose. It's GG. Wait, does she have advantage? Okay. We good. Because now we have Gale Force, so we can just... We could keep this train rolling. And hopefully attack Camila, but Camila's gonna kill because she has a dual guard. So I can't actually hit her. Or... this could be a saucy move. Because with the Parasol, what do I have? I have Astra. If I could get the Astra and then bust out like a couple of crits. I'm going to be that guy and I'm going to run away, by the way. But if I could bust out the Astra and grab like a couple of crits, who am I to judge, right? Oh, I said a couple of crits, but I mean one that isn't actually going to do anything works too. Okay. The advantage, I don't. I could warp, but I don't know if I can really do much to this Camila, to be honest. But hey, we're gonna be with Jacob. What? Camila Stripper confirmed? Well, of course we win the weapon triangle, but... Camila Stripper confirmed. Oh my god, so let's toss a couple of dollars on her. Can I get a crit? Wait, but why? No, but why is she getting so many aethers? No, but why is she getting so many aethers? Because... I don't know. Wish I slapped the advantage on Ryoma, but... kind of sucks that I didn't. But granted, I have Lucky 7. But snipers are some of the most, you know, accurate hitters in the game. So... I don't know. This Camila seems to be a real problem. Alright, Selkie. Do what you gotta do. Oh, pff. What if I'm able to actually land this hit? Oh my god, of course I'm not, though. Yeah, keep getting hit by that counter. You're doing more damage to yourself than you're doing to me, buddy. But granted, now you're in Awakening range, so if you thought my hit rate was funny then, imagine what it's gonna look like now. I imagine not too good. Okay. So, from here, it's not too bad, but can I get an Astra? Let me get an Astra. Don't play Ryoma. I told him not to play, and what does he do? He doesn't play. This is my guy right here. Selkie's out of the way. Camila's the problem, though. I don't... She's sexy, but... okay. Yeah, she's sexy. Hell yeah, she- what the frig am I gonna do here? I'm gonna go for the frying pan, right? And I'm gonna get a vengeance, right? Watch this, there we go, but it doesn't matter. I can still live if I get a... okay, no, what the hell was that laugh? No, but seriously though, let me see if I can actually kill you. I'm looking pretty juicy right now. Am I gonna win this game? Because, to be honest, I need an Astra. Oh, I played too many games with myself. But I should have killed, what's her face first? Camila? No. Wait. Shh. Can I do it? I can actually kill this girl right now. So long as I land the hit, obviously. You, I don't like you. But I'm gonna kill Kana. With the, let's go rubber, let's go the rubber bow, right? So we're gonna kill Kana. Yo, lethality is also a possibility though. Is it not? Why are you acting like it's not a possibility? And then I could come like this, and I could do that. Lethality. Or the Ren Heaven crit. But regardless, I have to do it now. Now is my only chance. No more, Ren Heaven crit? Oh, I didn't need it. My bad. I forgot. Because I thought it was a Norian Trust build. Because whenever people are paired up, I think it's Aegis Pavis nonsense. But we can't, are we going to win this one? Are we actually going to win this one? There's no way we're going to win this one. Well, of course, you got to have full confidence in yourself. So hell yeah, I'm going to win this one. But was I expecting to? I'd be lying if I said yes. Beast Killer? Oh. Yo. No, but this is fine. Not really, though, because the Beast Killer is actually, like, also known as the Kuragi Killer. Lethality is gonna work wonders right now. If I were to get one, there's no point in me running away, would there be? Ren having crit? Of course, it wasn't gonna do much for me, but you can... we're gonna be here for a while. It's like I either get like a lethality. It's because I can't double. It's I either get like a lethality or Ren having crit or you know, plus her not getting Aegis of Pavis. But I get another chance here. Oh God. Okay. Kuragi, why don't you just go ahead and grab yourself a quick lethality? Wait, can the bamboo? Yeah, wait. I said lethality. What the frig is wrong with you? No, but now you're gonna kill me. This was a really good run for... I could dodge. Oh, Krog, you're not gonna dodge. I hate myself for how close I came, but I still wasn't able to get the job done. I could have played smarter with Ryoma was my problem. My God. On to the next battle with my team consisting of what the suggester said was five characters that she... I don't want to say crush because I don't think that's what she said, but I don't remember what she said exactly, but it's five guy characters that she likes, right? I'm not on the list. Little salty, not really, but still, would have appreciated it. So we've got Forrest, Keaton, Odin, Hinata, and Asugi. The reason I have the weapons named is because Odin's personal skill, if the weapon names are, what is it, 10 characters? At least 12 characters long, and that's what I had to do. So we have subscribed to me if you haven't done so already. That's the crit weapon. I don't know what it's called, but it starts with an M. Then Shenron obviously has to be the Dragon Spirit. Weenie Hut Jr. is the Calamity Gate. And then Pitmaster M2 is the Snake Spirit. So anyways, my opponent has himself. Well, Kana, I guess is a miniature form of himself. Then you've got Odin, Shigure, Kuragi, and... shoot, Ophelia. All right, so I'm gonna slide in, right? To be honest, I don't have rescue, so I'm a little upset about that. But I'm gonna go ahead, and I'm gonna slide in, and I'm gonna see what I can do. Now, my win condition, I don't even know if I have one, to be honest, because I'm kind of in like an awkward set right now. Okay, so you have warp, so I can easily slide you down here, and then I'm gonna do my thing. And then we're gonna go ahead. I wish I had rescue, because that means I could have done, like, you know, what you it's what you do with the Gelforcers if you really want to bother your opponent. But I don't really know if I want to bother him or her or him. I think it's a guy, though, because the avatar is a guy. So, I can't even reach your weapon names. I think the first sword that Kana's holding is from an anime. The only reason I say that is because it sounds like it. And then, what do you have? Dragon Lover. Oh, Kuragi has a Grandmaster. Wait, so that's not you then? Oh, I thought it was you for a second. Is it Norian Trust build? And you got Lethality. Oh, snap. Oh, damn. We've got, you know, the daddy-daughter dance. Who remembers that one? You guys remember that one where you, well, personally, I didn't go because I'm not a daughter. But you go, and then it's your dad that takes you to the dance, and you dance with your dad. And, you know, your dad might just have sex with one of the students, but I don't know your dad, so... Okay. You know what's messed up? I didn't bring a spy's shuriken? Who the hell do I think I am? I brought a freaking soldier's knife before I bought a spy's shuriken. That's a little crazy. But when I really take it in, though... What if I could actually hit Kana if I wanted to with the Dragon Spear, but I don't know if she's going to die is the problem. I don't know if she's going to die after I warp. Did she have Miracle? I don't think she had Miracle. Did she? What was her luck even looking like? Was her luck even saucy? Let me go look. If her luck was good, then, like, I mean, forget it. Oh, she does have Miracle. And her luck is 50. Pff, we ain't killing nobody, but I could proc a skill. If I get an Astra, then I'll knock her out so quick. But that's if I even get an Astra. I might. You never know. Odin, what the hell is wrong with you? He didn't even do anything. Okay, that was a bit of a bad play on my part. I think I lost this game because of that one. But granted, I just woke up. Yo, you guys want to know something crazy, though? The first battle was recorded like 8 hours ago. Can you believe that? And then I woke up and I was like, yo, I have to get this video out. Being recorded on December 9th, 2016. So if this video actually comes out on December 9th, currently 9:36 p.m. the time that I'm currently recording this battle, if I could get it out, then I'm the man. I don't know if I'm actually gonna be able to get it out at before midnight, but I'm gonna try. But I think I'm about to get swept right here, to be honest. You have Astra? Yeah. I was expecting a little more out of Odin with the Dragon Spirit. Like, at least an Astra, but... I mean, you have Quixotic, so... And I think you have Quixotic, too. You have Quixotic, too. You can't proc an Astra. Come on, Oni. You can't proc a freaking Astra. You summon Shenron 5 times, you get a bunch of wishes. But no. You don't want the wishes. Oh, God. You can proc a Miracle. Are you kidding me? You see what happens? How the hell is Ophelia gonna proc a Lethality, but Odin can't proc a Astra? I mean, he had counter magic, right? But at the same time, I still would have lived if I were to get like some crits in there or whatever, but hey. Now you have to kill Odin. I think I have a Worm Slayer on there, so. I mean, hey, Kana, you do your thing. But I'm gonna slide in there and I'm gonna see what I can do personally. I'm not gonna live this one because she's gonna get a. If she gets an Astra, okay. Well, you didn't even get a skill at all. And you see, I was complaining. Okay. So, I can slide in with the Brave Axe and actually kill Ophelia. You have Agents of Pavis, but you're not good. I got this. No, this is fine. And then I could Gale Force. I kill somebody else. I don't know if I could kill Kana, to be honest. I think with the Brave Axe, I can kill Kana. But we'll see about that. Alright, so let's see if I slide in, alright? I could utterly destroy Ophelia. So long as I don't miss, and I get a couple of Rend Heavens, to be honest. So let's see what I can do with that. Yo, does he not have Rend Heaven? What skills does he have? No. Oh my god. Whoa, watch out now. No, I swear he had Rend Heaven. I can't remember because it's been such a long time since I actually made this team. It's okay. We can still pull the victory out, right? So long as Hinata doesn't fail me. Oh my god. What skills do you have? Oh, you have Astra. Of course, you're not going to get that. But it was a good call to use the Worm Slayer, though. Because now we can actually kill with the Dragon Spirit. And you have Dragon Fang. You better kill here. Actually, even with the Aegis of Pavis, you're still going to be able to kill. And you have the Dragon Fang, too. Okay, so Kana's out of the way. But we still have to deal with Kuragi and... Ugh, okay. Maybe I should have played this game a little more smart because I don't remember what skills I put on because I made this team last night at like 3 o'clock in the morning, so it's been a while, but so I don't have like the memory of the teams in my head. Come on, Ophelia. All right. Whoa. The parasol is real. That was a little disrespectful too, but hey. And then Ophelia is gonna kill my forest, and I lose. Hey, I apologize to the person who suggested this team. I didn't mean to do the guys that you like that, which makes it sound a little dirty, but of course, I don't swing that way. Come on. You got this. I mean, 61 magic, ain't no way Forest is gonna live that. And plus my magic's a little debuffed at the moment. So even though if I had the opportunity to counterattack, I can't do it. Oh god. Look at the crit too. Take this maiden seriously. And there goes my life. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. I won't. Shoot. Of course you were silenced. You're dead. How are you supposed to talk now? Damn it. I lost 2 battles in a row. 2 freaking battles. On to the next battle with my team consisting of Percy, Arthur, Rally bought Loslaw specifically, but for some reason I couldn't find the Falcon Knight one, so we went with the Dark Falcon. Then we've got Forrest and Charlotte. My opponent has Shiro, Nina, Shigure, Sole, and Kana. Whoa, should I be scared of you? Your power level is way higher than mine, to be honest. Not really, though, was it? Or was it lower than mine? I can't remember, but it was pretty close. One of us was at 12, one of us was at 3. I can't remember which one was which. But I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna slide on over. And I'm gonna do my thing, holding down this terrain bonus. Then we got Lasla on the big black thing. And I'm gonna use my Rainbow Tonic. Because it's a Dark Falcon, so I'm gonna have to attack. I really am. But if I had Rescue, I would have brought, like, Charlotte. I would have rescued Charlotte with Lasla, but hey. I don't get to make the set because it wasn't my rally bot. Shiro's looking a little scary. Is that Azura Shiro? I think it is. Whoa. Hair's looking a little crispy, though. Personally, I wouldn't be able to pull off that color, but, I mean, come on. Come on. Nina, I'm gonna kill her. Or so I claim. Technically, I could still... Well, I can't reach, obviously, but... I could give, like, Percy bait and just go in with, like, the votive. And then I have Vantage, right? And then I think I should be able to kill a lot of people. I think. Soleil might be able to knock me out, though. What does she have? She has a Brave Axe. She might be able to knock me out, but... As long as I don't stay in Soleil's range, you're gonna... Wait, but why? Why? But why not rally? Okay. Sure. Knock yourself out, but I'm a... Oh, I just stayed right into Soleil's range. Damn. Actually, no, forget it. What the hell is Soleil gonna do to me? Does she double? I don't think she doubles. 46... 43, after rally she's gonna double, but it's okay. Because now I can just keep everybody else like this. And then put Forest like that. I should have rallied beforehand is where I messed up, but it's okay. It's not too late. There we go. So now if you look at my speed, it's 46. And you're 52. Which is doubled, I think. It's okay. But why? Can you kill my Charlotte is my question. Of course you can, because you're going to crit it. It's going to hurt a lot a bit. My god.
No. Seriously?
Yeah, seriously. And you're going to kill Forest or Lasla, perhaps? Okay, and now you're going to kill Forest. My question is, can I pull... a Percy sweep if I'm advantage range? Can I? Wait, do I have the ink painting? I have the ink painting, but I don't know if I can live because you're going to double me, and if the Brave Axe, I'm going to get completely destroyed. Oh, snap. The Dragon Fang crit? You ain't living that. Even with the Pavis did 134 damage. Oh my god. And then, who's left? Kana? Kana's in range to hit my Percy, but that's what I wanted. Aegis Pavis, the Miracle from the Votive Candle. I could live something. I could. Plus, I'm pretty thick at 49 defense. So show me what you've got. Come on, Kana. All right. Well, why would you crit when you're gonna do no damage? There we go. Got one person out of the way. I need to get, what's her name? Soleil out of the way. Why do I feel like I could kill with the votive? Why do I feel like that? Probably because I could. Red Heaven crit? Percy, what the hell is wrong with you? No, it's fine though, because after I get hit once, I'm gonna have the dual guard, and plus I'm gonna have votive. So, technically, what's my luck looking like? My luck is looking like 31. But regardless, even if I get put in vantage range, which I might with the first hit of like any weapon, even with the Great Club. The Great Club, it might knock me out though, but... Yeah, the Great Club might just knock me out. But miracle, if I had to get a miracle, I'm gonna need a miracle. Shoot. Shoot! Yeah, how the hell am I gonna lose 3 games in a row? What is up with me today?
You won't get away.
I think I'm playing a little too crazy today. I'm playing a little, just a little too crazy. Arthur sweep? Yo, this is an Arthur sweep. I'm lying because he doesn't have advantage. So like anybody who attacks him now is he's gonna die. But yeah, I need to play it more safe next game. Well then, your one weakness, freaking underage woman. But hey. Damn. On to the next battle, with my team consisting of what the suggester said was like a veterans team. So you've got Fuga, Reyna, you know, she's a MILF. So, best believe she's a veteran in the bed. I'm lying. We got Nyx, and then we've got Shura and Gunter. So my opponent has Selena, Fumi. Who the hell is using Fumi? Yami, Lawslaw. Okay, why the names on this Lawslaw? I'm a little salty because of that one. Wait, my question is, you don't have rescue, so I'm gonna slide in, right? And I'm not gonna have to worry about anything because I have rescue on like everybody, or so I claim. Shoot. Okay, so I don't have any Gale Forces besides Reyna from what it looks like. Wait, I don't. I really don't. Okay, and then I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna use my items here, and I'm gonna try to get like a Reyna's gonna do her thing, let's be honest. She's gonna slide in and try to Gale Force, and then I'll just put Nyx right here. Alright, we should be fine. Not really, though, because, well, I don't know. I have no idea. I think I fought this girl before and she was running a Swordmaster dodge build, but now she's a maid. But why do you have the Toxic Brew set if maids can't use spy weapons? Whoa. Hey, that's fine. That is perfectly fine. Parry on the horse. Fumi's lance. She does not look like she doesn't look like she wants to battle. She looks sad. She's like looking the other way. She's like, yo, hopefully the enemies don't notice me so they don't ruin me. But of course, I'm going to have to do it. I swear you don't have rescue to you. I don't know. Let's just wait it out. Let's wait it out. Because I could kill two people with Reyna, then I could warp with Nyx to kill another person, and I could rescue again and kill another person. Of course, that's a lot of talk, but come the time where it's actually time for action, then what the hell am I supposed to do? Wait, why? But why did you do that? Is that a votive? My crescent bow is still going to ruin you, though. You don't have warp. Oh, you have warp, but it's okay because he can't reach me anyways. Well, you could if you were to go all the way here with whatever, and then you warp here and you could hit Shura. But Shura's Aegis of Pavis, and you don't double him. Oh, snap. But why? I have no idea why. You keep doing your thing, though. Lawslaw's a lucky guy, but I don't know if the threesome counts if one of the people in it are people. One of the, you know, aspects of it is a horse. I mean, I like horses, but come on, Fumi. I want to kill Fumi the most. Just because for some reason I just don't like how her thing is green. Like, if you look at the, it's green, but then her actual hair is brown. And I don't like that very much. Okay. So, I don't know why you did this. this is classified as a one turn. Actually, here, let's kill Selena. Let's kill Selena, why not? We kill Selena, we go from there. And we'll kill Lawslaw with somebody else. Damn, that's very rude. She'll get a crit eventually. Oh, there it goes. And there she goes. It really isn't. I wholeheartedly apologize, but I didn't even have to rescue, so you brought this upon yourself. And I think I have a dragon spirit. Oh, you have your lance equipped. Why am I feeling this crit, though? But regardless, I could come like this with the Surefire, and then I could warp and I could kill your avatar. I think I have the Dragon Spirit. And there you go. So we got... Okay. That's messed up, because it actually does. And then now let's go with... Yeah, we have a Dragon Spirit, so we're going to come like that. Whoa. That was a lot of movement there for a second. I couldn't even tell what I was doing myself. I'm going to go with the Dragon Spirit. And even if you live this, you're still dead. Oh. You would have thought you were going to live, though. Damn, why is she so mean? And then everybody else could just do their thing. I guess I could go with like the Parry's Lance, but that's not really worth it. I think if I go with like the Brave, there was one time where, believe it or not, he actually missed 280% in a row, so let's see if he's willing to redeem himself. Okay. Oh my god! The Brave Lance fully hit Lasalle's dick too, but apparently we're not... 11% crit? Okay. Okay. Ho. Okay, I think if I come like this with the spies though, do you have Vantage? You didn't even have Vantage, so what is supposed to happen when you get into Miracle Range? Do you have a Brave? You have a Brave weapon, do you not? I think he does. Oh, he has a hammer, but that's not gonna help me out. So you have a Brave Sword. So you can kill, Fuga. Oh, now you're definitely gonna kill this guy. He didn't even proc a miracle. What were we so scared of again? I have a hammer if Parry wants to play games with me, but... feel kind of bad putting her in a range like this, but... My bad, let me come like this. Wait, like this. There we go. If I get this 10% crit, I wouldn't be mad. Oh damn, now she's gonna Gale Force the hell out of the man's team. She's gonna Gale Force me. No, but she has... You either attack Gunter or Fuga, and I believe both of them are gonna live a hit. I believe. He could Beast Killer Gunter, but he has Aegis of Paphos. So let's see about that. Come on. Come on. Who's a good Parry? Who is a good Parry? Come on. Does he have Vantage? He does have Vantage, but he's just not in the range. Fuga, I mean, get a skill, please, but... I mean, come on. Alright, well, I'm gonna live, regardless. Unless you don't get the... Freaking Gunter, man! Now she's gonna run a train on my whole team. Probably on Shura, though, because Shura can't hit. And you can't hit anybody else. Well, you can spear somebody, but... Damn. She's going in. What more can I say? What more can I say? Come a little closer. Just a little closer. Okay, alright. So this is the game we're playing now. Alright, so it looks like we got another Gunter in the crowd. I think I have a hammer, so let me do this thing with the hammer. Since you want to play Beast Killer so much. Does she have Vantage? I didn't even look. Okay. You see, I told you Fuga was going to do something. Wait, why was there like a delay when he said you will regret this? Did you guys hear that? My god. Well then. Just like that. We finally won a game. Now let's see if we can win the last one. And then that'll be slightly redeeming. Just slightly. On to the next battle with my team, consisting of what the suggester said were forgotten units, which is kind of crazy because I put them at the end of the episode. But we've got Flora, Parry, Ana, Effie, and Tsubaki, and I did all the classes that he requested, except I couldn't make Flora a sniper, and I couldn't make Tsubaki a... Crap, what did he want? Mechanist. A mechanist, yeah. Alright, and then my opponent has... him, not himself, Laslau, Kaze, Fiora, and Kana, as well as another Kaze. Okay, what do I do? I can rescue, but here's the thing, I got like the bad side. There's like a good side, and then there's a bad side of freaking Fort Dragonfall, and I got the bad side because the bad side has to actually break something to do whatever it is that you have to do. And I know this is slightly Gale Force spam, but I mean, who cares? So let's do that. Items. I don't have a thing, but I could replicate. And then we're gonna come in like this, and then I could do that. Okay. So, notable threats on his field. I mean, he has a bunch of Norian Trust builds, and then he has a Rally Bot. So, that's free bait, is it not? Because can I not rescue? I can rescue, but I don't know if Perry's going to be able to kill the Dragon Spirit. You don't have Vantage. You do have Vantage. Ah, crap. Aegis Pavis, Miraculous Save, 60 speed. You get Miraculous Save too. Oh. So what am I gonna do here? I can rescue, but I don't know if I'm actually gonna be able. I could kill Laslau actually, so let's go ahead and let's do that. Let's rescue like Perry. Actually, let's rescue Flora and try to kill Laslau. With the Crescent Bow, you could get a Ren Heaven crit, right? Yeah. Oh yeah, two Ren Heavens work too. And a crit, alright. Just to go ahead and finish off that Laslau. Now then, do I have a... Shoot, I probably should have brought like a Worm Slayer or something, but no, I do no damage. But a Ren Heaven crit could work. That's if I can get it. There we go. Miraculous save. Yeah, are you in Vantage range? You don't have Vantage, so I could kill you now if I want to. Okay, so now from here, we go ahead and we rescue again. Can we rescue Tsubaki? Okay, let's rescue Tsubaki. I know this is like a really, you know, crappy thing to do to somebody, but I'm gonna do it anyways because that's just the way my life works. I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna Killer Bow it. The problem with Kaze is not even a threat though. Here's the problem. Here's what I'm going to try to do. I want to kill you. I want to kill you. I really do. But you can Miraculous Save. And regardless, you're going to kill me and you have Aether too, so I don't want you to get some health back. Do I have another rescue? I could rescue again. I could rescue... Okay, this one's pushing it a little bit, but you rescue here, right? And then you rescue Barry. I know that's pushing it a little bit. I know it is, but I like how I didn't bring a Dragon Spirit. Ugh, okay. No, it's fine though, because if I go with the Calamity Gate, I could possibly... Well, I'm a Gale Forcer, so let me just go ahead and see if I can kill Kaze real quick. Which I actually can't because... Oh, a crit is a possibility, but... The run... Okay, let's do this. Let me do this. The Ren Heaven crit is... That's what I'm looking forward to. Let's see if I can get a Ren Heaven crit. Okay, that's the Ren Heaven part. That's not the crit part, but luckily you didn't get Aegis Pavis or anything like that. Yes, I wasn't perfect. But now I'm in a bit of a predicament because you're in Vantage and you're in Awakening range. So what's really good with that though? Vantage, you can kill me, but I can kill you. Not really. I'm gonna kill Kaze, forget it. I'm gonna kill Kaze face to face like a real man. I can support you. There we go. Me too. Oh. Who said I was gonna kill Kaze? Who the hell said I was gonna kill Kaze? This guy's out here proccing two Aethers in a row. But I was gonna. What the hell? No, it's fine. It's because now I can't kill this awakening ranged girl unless I had a spies union, which I do. I may also want have one here. No, I don't have one. No. All I have to do is kill three more people and I'm dead. But I don't think you could kill. Actually, you can. You could kill. I don't know if you're probably gonna kill Floor first, though. Who am I kidding? Here it comes. Okay, and I'm dead now. This guy's proccing skills out the anus. Oh my god. Of course you can't. How the hell am I only gonna go through this whole video with only one victory? I mean, it's not too late. I can still win if you don't kill Effie. Kill Ana, because I want Effie. Actually, Ana could work too, because she has Gale Force. Yo, Ana, if you could win this one, of course you're gonna kill Ana. The Gale Force, and her hit rate's pretty bad too because of Awakening. Why is your picture black? Ugh. Okay. And we can get this Effie sweep going because we have two Effies, right? So if we could kill this Kaze, why do we have a votive candle? Who the hell do we think we are? Like, we're gonna live a hit. Pfft, we're not winning this game. Boys, we are not winning this game. But let's at least kill the Kaze. Or not. But only one damage happened to him. And we could go here and let's we'll give her Effie. No point in just holding on. Mates. One victory, guys. One damn victory. Is that a record? No, I think there was one time where I actually got no victories. Actually, no, I don't recall. There was one time where I got one victory. But I guess this really matches that. Damn. Well then. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed my plethora of losses, but I'm gonna play a whole lot better next time. I promise you that. So thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Please remember to comment, like, and subscribe to Rusty Plays. It was up a lot. Follow all my social media links in the video description. If you have a question or a suggestion for a series, let me know in the comment box below. If I remember, press the message via my social media. But other than that, like I said, thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed, and I will catch you guys later.